That's supposed to be the ghost in the window.